Director of the Rhode Island Department of Health is one step closer to being reappointed for a second five-year term. Tonight, the Senate Health and Human Services Committee recommended the full Senate vote on Dr. David Gifford's nomination. Dr. Gifford has been praised for his handling of the H1N1 outbreak and for coordinating school-based vaccination clinics here in Rhode Island.